a bit, little bit, roll it up, take a hit, feeling lit, feeling right, 2 a.m. summer night, I don't care, hand on the wheel, driving drunk, I'm doing my thing.
Okay. Welcome to our vlog. Wait, what the heck, bro?
Chicken nuggets too.
Original hot dog.
Coach Dog, what about you?
What's your question?
Wingstop or Chick-fil-A?
Chick-fil-A.
That's a good choice.
Okay, why?
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 That's a good question. It was good.
Right?
But I would have to go wing sauce mango habanero.
Toad Birdie!
Yeah. Then I'll get some coffee.
Seriously? Daily, you're the highlight of the video.
We got a story time.
Story time?
No story time.
It's story time.
Dog over one for real, he got his donuts. Munching on that. Look at her. Munching on that. Bro, there's a squad over here. Eating it up.
We grubbing.
Coach Bernie.
I wouldn't eat.
Coach Bernie.
Yeah.
Will you stop for Chick-fil-A for the rest of your life? Why?
Let's go,
bro.
Why?
Okay, bro, all y'all that said Chick-fil-A, you guys won't be eating on Sunday. Not a single meal.
I'll eat donuts on Sunday.
Bro, you can because you said Chick-fil-A for the rest of your life.
And Wingstop is not breakfast, though.
But it's okay, you eat wings first.
Breakfast is the most important meal of the day.
So you can just eat the wings for breakfast.
Gross. That's too many wings. I agree.
But who's gonna know, like,
Mia Munchin, Dayla Munchin, Daisy Munchin,
oh,
Kalisa Munch,
nah, Mia Munchin. And you what?
Yeah, me nothing. Okay. Are we done? Do I cut the camera?
Yeah, cut the camera.
Cut it.
Cameras.